Turning to the crime beat now, authorities say a local meth lab is now out of business after it was raided last night. Police went to the Meadow Lane Apartments in Van Buren after receiving a tip. When authorities arrived, they say Anthony Johnston gave them permission to search his apartment. Police say they discovered a working meth lab and arrested Johnston. Officials believe more arrests could be made. Fortunately, authorities say meth labs like this are becoming less common these days, a trend they hope will continue for years to come. Lana LaBruce joins us now with more on the story. And Lana, meth labs used to keep local law enforcement very busy.
Yeah, they did, Greg. But now officials say meth labs like the one discovered yesterday right behind me are becoming more of a thing of the past. But still, people still find ways to find the dangerous and addictive drug. Meth labs may blend in easily, but they're dangerous, toxic, and highly flammable.
It's really scary when you live upstairs just a couple of doors down from me.
Crawford County officials say they busted 40 meth labs back in 2005, but just three since.
It almost became extinct in Crawford County.
Officials say the steep decline comes after an anti-meth law passed in Arkansas in 2005. It restricts the sale of medicines containing pseudoephedrine, one of the key ingredients in meth.
It's kept behind the counter at the pharmacies. You have to sign it. You got to sign your name in when you're buying that, and they limit you in a certain quantity that you can purchase now.
People still find ways around the law.
It got to the point where now it's cheaper to not even manufacture it. You just wait till it's imported in from Mexico, and that's what we're seeing a lot of now.
The most recent bust proves police still look for and arrest people involved in meth labs, a welcome thought to residents who don't want drugs around.
I'm glad that this guy did get busted.
After a similar law passed in Oklahoma back in 2004, officials there said meth labs decreased by about 90%. Reporting live in Van Buren, I'm Lana LaBruce, 4029 News.
Okay, Lana. By the way, the number of meth labs are down, but authorities say the number of drug-related arrests have remained about the same.